Hey Libra, what's up? It's your girl Kelly coming straight at you for the Queen Tarot Beat. Sorry I'm late, but we had an issue with our frozen pipes and it was negative 25 here, so I've been really trying to help my husband. We had to pull up the whole kitchen floor. It was a mess. But I'm here and I'm here to do your reading. This is for February 15th through February 28th, 2021. This is for Libra Sun, Moon, Rising, Mercury, Mars, and Venus. If you guys need a more personalized reading, information's in the box below. Readings are on sale, 15 minutes for $20, 30 minutes for $30, 45 minutes for $40, and a full 60 minutes for $50. Plus, you can take 10% off of that if you're watching from this video, because I was late getting to you guys, and I feel bad. So let's move on to the good stuff, right? Right. Libra, I feel like you're putting effort and time and planting seeds into something that's not working out for you. I feel like you're frustrated beyond belief. You're anxious. You're extremely anxious. It's like your anxiety can't seem to calm down. You're putting time and effort into something that is making you unhappy. It's making you want to kind of curl up inside and be alone. I feel like this is a new start, but it barely got off the ground. Okay? It barely made it off the ground before shit hit the fan. I feel like you're contemplating whether or not you want to remove this person from your life. Thank you for showing up to the reading. I feel like you're wanting to remove this person from your life, but you're not listening to your inner self. Okay, you're not listening to your inner self when it comes to red flags that you're seeing with this individual. There's some major red flags here, Libra, and you have to pay attention to them. That's what the High Priestess is all about. She's about the highest you, the highest self you have, the most aware. And so she's letting you know that, hey, there's red flags here. Why are you not listening to me? I feel like you had to find out for yourself with this person if they could change or not. And I feel like you found out the hard way that this person is not capable of changing. They're very emotionally unavailable. They play a lot of mind games. Keep in mind, this could be vice versa. This could be what Libra's doing as well. But it's like they want to keep you confused and keep you in this relationship, but still do their own thing. Still keep you blinded to what they're doing. And what they're doing is being sneaky behind your back, okay? With the moon reversed, we're talking about things being illuminated that this person is probably terrified of. Which could be the main cause of some of your arguments and fights, is the more that this person digs in on you, it's like the more that they reveal about themselves. Two of Wands reversed with the Eight of Swords reversed. So it feels like you're at a crossroad, okay? You're definitely at a crossroad. Do you move? Do you not move? Some of you may have been considering moving in with this individual, and now you're seeing a huge difference, a huge change in their personality. But they want to keep you confused and keep you in the relationship. They want their cake and eat it too. Okay, they really want their cake and eat it too with this Eight of Swords, especially with this Two of Swords coming up as well. Okay, blindfolded. Blindfolded, they really want to keep you confused and stuck at this crossroad. They don't want you to leave, but then they don't want you to stay. It's one of those run around in circle type relationships. But you're getting tired of having to stand up for yourself and being picked on by this person. You're getting really tired of having to deal with the bullshit. So it's like you're not really making an offer toward anybody. You just want to be left alone. And that's what I keep getting is I just want to be left alone. Some time to heal your heart and realize this person can't change. They're not capable of change. They're not worth the offer that you would offer them. You're offering to give your heart to somebody who doesn't care about it. Come on, Libra. Give your heart to somebody who is there for you. Is really speaking your love language. Don't give it out to just anybody. Especially somebody like this. Full of promises, full of this, full of that, full of shit. This person is full of shit. They're FOS. I feel like some of you could also, this could be a really bad divorce situation. Judgment hasn't been in your favor. Or wasn't in your favor, so you may have lost out in this divorce settlement or this settlement of money. But you're definitely heartbroken because of the way this person treats you, okay? You're definitely heartbroken. You can check that out right here, okay? The heartstrings being pulled and she's screaming. You're definitely heartbroken right here, okay? And the truth coming out. This person's incapable of what you need them to be. I feel like some of you may be going through this right now or just went through it. Some of you, it may be coming up for you. You're going to have a decision to make, okay? You're going to have a decision to make with the Lovers and the Eight of Wands in reverse. There's no action being taken. You're just at a standstill watching this person's behavior, and I feel like you're just thinking you want to crawl under a rock. You don't know how to stop this vicious cycle. The problem is you have love for this person, but in the same token, they don't respect it. They don't respect the love that you have to give, okay? The kind of love that I feel like you're at a point you're ready to give love, and this person isn't ready to receive what you have to offer. Don't offer it, Libra. Don't offer your heart to this person because they will take it and they will crush it. Okay, Libra, that is what I have for you. I'm sorry that was so blah for a Valentine's Day reading. But I'd rather see you not get hurt. Well, guys, that's what I have for February 15th through February 28th, 2021. If you guys need a more personalized reading, information is in the box below. And that is it. So this is your girl, Kelly, coming straight at you for the Queen Tarot B. And I will catch you guys on the flip side. Bye, guys.